Candidate Hillary Clinton likely has Parkinson's disease. Hillary Clinton's health has been the subject of intense speculation during the 2016 presidential campaign, in part because the candidate's fitness to serve is a valid concern to voters, and in part because it was seized upon by her opponents as a way to undermine her candidacy.